Okay. Here is the joke. A linguistics professor was lecturing to his English class one day. In English, he said, a double negative forms a positive. In some languages, though, such as Russian, a double negative is still a negative. However, there is no language wherein a double positive can form a negative. A voice from the back of the room piped up, "Yeah, right. Ha ha."